Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Matt.
And I'm James.
And this is your Nightline News for Tuesday, February 1st. The Key Club's annual coat drive has begun. Clear out those closets and bring in any gently used coats you no longer wear. They will accept coats of all sizes for all ages, from infant up to adult. Coats can be dropped off in the main entrance in the box.
The Fitness Center will be open on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school from 3 to 5. Interested students should see Mr. Fallbach in welding or Ms. Giraldi in Cosmo. You must watch the safety video, complete a parent waiver form, and sign up prior to entering the facility. Look for flyers with a QR code to the sign-up posted around the building.
The Military Appreciation Club is selling metal roses and hearts made by the welding students. You can give them as a Valentine's Day gram or purchase them on their own. The roses cost $7 and the hearts $6. Both need to be pre-ordered so that the welding class has time to make them. Please sign up during both lunches at the MAC table. Thank you.
Everyone home in the U.S. is eligible to order 4 free at-home COVID-19 tests. The tests are completely free. Orders will usually ship in 7 to 12 days. You can order the tests at www.covidtest.gov.
The Military Appreciation Club is also selling amazing beef jerky to support the Washington VFW. All profits from the sale will go to support the self-supporting organization that does so many things for veterans and their families. Each stick costs $2 and can be purchased during both lunches at the MAC table. Thank you.
There will be a yearbook club meeting today. All staff members must attend. If for some reason you cannot attend, please see Ms. Sugling before the end of the day.
And that's all the time we have for today on Nightline News. I'm Matt.
And I'm James.
Have a great day, Warren Tech.
Drink champagne with kings and queens. The politicians praise my name. But those are someone else's dreams. The pitfalls of the man I became. For years and years, I chased their cheers at the crazy speed of always needing more. But when I stopped,